As a father of a 10-year-old girl, when anybody talked about women's safety, I always thought about physical safety. Now I realize there is a lot more than physical safety. I think there is a psychological aspect to their safety. So I go back with the thinking, can I do something about my daughter's psychological safety? Can you do something about it, about your mothers, your sisters, your daughters, perhaps even your wife?